Listen to me, child of God. This is not you. You are bigger than this. You are better than this. You are stronger than this. It is just that you are under a siege. Satan has placed a siege on your life, a siege on your marriage. Your marriage can be sweeter than this. Your ministry is better than this. Your ministry is stronger than this. Your ministry is better than this. This is not who God created you to be. Like Gideon, who was hiding to harvest his own crop, and the angel said unto him, "Oh, mighty man of valor," and he said, "If God has been with us, if the Lord has been with us, where are the miracles that were told? Where are the miracles that our fathers told us in Psalm 44? That, oh, our fathers told us how you drove the Egyptians away, how they possessed the land, not by their hand, but it was by your strong countenance. It was by your mercy. It was by your grace. You gave them lands they never fought for. You gave them houses they never built. You gave them vineyards they never planted. Where is that same God who did it for Abraham, for Moses, for Jacob, for Isaac? Where is that God? If that God is with me, why am I suffering? If that God is with me, why am I going down? If that God is with me, why did I fail the exam? If that God is with me, why am I being disappointed in relationship? If that God is with me, why am I stagnated in ministry for 20 years? If that God is with me, why am I struggling in life? If that God is with me, why are my hands being bound? If that God is with me, why have I been doing business for all these years? I've not been able to build. I can't pay my bills. I can't take care of my mother. I can't take care of my father. I've become a shame, a derision, a laughing stock in the life of my people. If that God is with me, why am I seeing these things? And the angel said to Gideon, "Go in that same might, go in that same power, go in that same grace, go in that same anointing, because that God is with you. Today your story has changed. Today the siege is broken over your life." And the angel said unto him, "No more will you dry, no more will you hide to harvest what you have planted. I came to declare to you today, the siege over your life is broken. You will not beg for food again. You will not cry for food again. You will not cry for help again, because help has come from afar from you. Help has come from God from you. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills. From whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord." I came to declare to somebody today, the siege over your relationship, the siege over your marriage, the siege over your ministry, the siege over your career, the siege over your destiny is broken in the name of Jesus. If I were you, I would open my mouth and begin to scream today, "Let the siege over my life be broken. Any attack outside my destiny, any attack outside the church that is blocking members from coming, that is blocking customers from coming into the business, into the shop, into the career, any siege over my life, any siege over my destiny that is not allowing help to come from above, today I came with an apostolic unction and I declare the siege is broken.